the backhand hit is used to return a toss from shot. On a backhand hit, start with your forearm and elbow parallel to the baseline of the table. The full swing of the forearm should cover about 90 degrees, but the angle of the racket shouldn't change until the 45 degree mark. Adjust the racket angle from 40 degrees to 45 degrees and extend your arm forward. Avoid overextension in order to maximize control.